I'm just really busy, okay? Okay?
Whoa. No trouble. I have somewhere I have to be.
This is the intel? Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
So you think you can make some sweet music out of it?
Of course. Never been a code I couldn't play. Oh, this is a little complex. Captain Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate, and anyone involved in relaying this message, if found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a purer form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
Hey! Stop bothering me! Just okay. Stop already!
Shittier places to be stationed.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I could really use your help finding this place.
I can tell you a place where you'll find that.
Appreciate your help.
So listen, buddy, this is a little more involved than I thought it would be. The sheer brutality of his warfare is indescribable. He's wiping out entire cities and using hostages as human shields. I'd hate to think of what he could do if we don't stop him.
How can I help?
I've composed the song. I need you to help me broadcast it from station W161. You can do that?
That sounds easy enough.
Sure. If you think fending off armed guards, seizing control of an antenna, and defending your life is easy. Yeah, it's a walk in the park.
Well, if it was too easy, it wouldn't be any fun, now would it?
I cannot emphasize this enough. You'll need to broadcast the entire song, from start to finish. We only get one shot at this. Make it count.
Got it.
You're aces, champ. Thank you.
Get out of my hair, please.
You're making me anxious.
You're in my per...
Heads up, keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area.
Thank you.
your lanes. Hold your positions.
Hi.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. You need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
okay?
Hey, can't you see I'm busy?
Those Azrael drones are pretty sweet. Dangerous little toys.
They are like dark, beautiful, gold cavalry of death and destruction.
What do you want?
Thank you.
Aw, oh, hey, you slugger. These days, I'm never sure who I can trust, but you really came through for me today. I think the outcasts have all the intel they need. Thank you.
My pleasure. Hopefully Captain Savage won't threaten Infinity or its citizens anymore.
One for the good guys. The cavalry has been called. I can sleep easier for now.
What's the deal between you and Savage?
Before I was a musician, I was an embedded journalist. While I was on assignment, I met Lacey. She was working for Sentinel at the time. We watched as Savage torched an entire village. We saw whole families skinned alive. I still have nightmares over it. Anyway, he and his goon squad bribed their way out of the charges. Government officials would just turn a blind eye. One day, Lacey and I... You know what? Maybe that's a story for another time.
I understand completely. I'm gonna follow up with the cavalry. But if you need anything else, let me know.
Sure thing, pal.
Hi. No need to be afraid. I'm looking for this place. Can you point me in the right direction?
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Suckers up! cover!
Just me, or doesn't... Nothing working anymore.
Trouble with the cable network?
No, wireless. Cable screwed up too?
Last I checked.
Suddenly all the service on the island is turned to shit.
They'll just give you a line about antennas being shut down for maintenance or some such bullshit. I bet you anything, this is connected to those weird ass news clips we keep getting from satellite.
Ugh.
They're coming at us!
Hey, can you tell me more info about this?
I wish I had more info for you.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Please, just stop.
Just stop already.
Yeah.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Already.
Just stop with this shit, okay?